Friendship. A person is acquainted with many persons in their life. However, the closest ones become our friends. You may have a large friend circle in school or college, but you know, you can only count on one or two people with whom you share true friendship. There are essentially two types of friends. One is good friends. The other are true friends or best friends. They are the ones with whom we have a special bond of love and affection. In other words, having a true friend makes our lives easier and full of happiness. Most importantly, true friendship stands for a relationship free of any judgments. In a true friendship, a person can be themselves completely without the fear of being judged. It makes you feel loved and accepted. This kind of freedom is what every human strives to have in their life. In short, true friendship is what gives us reason to stay strong in life. Having a loving family and all this okay, but we also need true friendship to be completely happy. People don't even have families, but they have friends who are like their family only. Thus, we see having true friends means a lot to everyone.
Thank you.